Hi, I'm Bailey. I work in infection control. It's a very interesting job and I answer many questions. Let's review some that are asked frequently. What is a point of care risk assessment? When caring for someone who is ill, there are different levels of risk involved in getting the illness, but the level of risk depends on the task you're doing as well as the state of the ill person. So it's important to ask yourself some questions before performing the task. The answers to these questions will help you know if and what personal protective equipment, PPE, is needed to protect yourself from getting the illness. By asking these questions before every care interaction, this is called a point of care risk assessment. The first thing to determine is if your clothing or skin will be exposed to a splash, spray, or contaminated item. If yes, clean your hands and wear a gown. Next, ask yourself, will my eyes or face be exposed to a splash, spray, cough, or sneeze? If yes, then clean your hands and wear a mask and eye protection. Finally, it's important to know if your hands will be exposed to blood, body fluids, secretions, broken skin, or dirty items. If yes, clean your hands and wear gloves. It is very important to always remember to clean your hands before and after PPE use. Performing a point of care risk assessment before any care interaction helps protect you because you will know the risk involved and how to protect yourself.